Welcome to Sobi IT. This is Mustafa Sobi. This video is the first in a series with the goal of explaining why and how to debug. Firstly, almost no one will be teaching you this if you don't learn it for yourself. I'm in my third year in university and I have been taught very, very little about how to debug. Some of the reasons why debugging is helpful is, firstly, human brains are visual. This means that it's more difficult to imagine what's happening inside the code than if we just use the code to create visual output for ourselves, and that is the point of a debugger. Secondly, you will code way, way faster using a debugger because you will understand your problems much more quickly. Here are some examples. On the left over here is a binary search tree object that I had from an example recently from my university. As you can see, it shows the key, the right child, the left child, the right child. It shows me every detail, and this is all in the debugger. Most people don't know such things exist in their IDEs. This is using Xcode. So they are left in the dark about how to debug. They think there is no way to debug like this. On the right over here is an example of variables and their values being stored. This works for integers, pointers, strings, any variable. And we'll be explaining how to use this information and how to work with it to fix problems in your program. Just some comments. I want you to understand that an IDE is not just a colorful text editor. It has a lot of uses to it. As you saw at the meme, in the start of this video, a debugger will make the coding process much easier for you. We'll also be going over some LLDB basics. And lastly, I'm going to show how to install and use a debugger on Xcode, VS Code for both Mac and Windows, and VS Community for Windows. So thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video.